am Samaira Singh of class 4th. Friends, our country has been witness to many great freedom fighters who fought fearlessly for India's freedom from the Britishers. Some of them have left remarkable mark in the Indian history, like Mangal Pandey, Rani Lakshmi Bai, Mahatma Gandhi, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, Subhash Chandra Bose, Jawaharlal Nehru, Bhagat Singh, and so on. Friends, while I respect each and every one of them equally, but there is one freedom fighter who is still fighting for our country. Yes, you guessed it right. I am an Indian soldier. I protect my country and countrymen. For me, my country comes first, always. I live and die for India's honor. Like me, all Indian soldiers are the living freedom fighters who continue to fight for India's safety. Azadi ki kabhi sham na hone denge, veeron ki kurbani badnaam na hone denge, bachi ho jo ek boond bhi garam kahu ki, tab tak Bharat ka aanchal nilam na hone denge. Jai Hind!